the two-time back-to-back Grand Slam champion, the reigning World Cup champion, and the newly crowned champion of the world.